How to make Peel P50 replica from car buck files. Need electronic drawings and paper printer or CNC laser machine. Then need to make car buck sections from wood board. After that, need to assemble the sections one after another to get a whole skeleton of the future car body. It's like Lego, but for men. Then need to fill the space between the sections with foam and cut off the excess after drying. After that, need to cover the layout with putty in several layers. After preparing the surface of the layout to the ideal, work with resin and glass fiber is carried out to make a finished fiberglass body, future kit car. After that, the finished body is installed on the chassis or frame.